So now I'm attempting to locate the distribution box. I've got a somewhat blunted tip on my probe, and there's a 4-inch ABS plastic pipe coming out of that baffle wall, and so what I'm going to do is keep tapping the top of that pipe until I run into the distribution box. That's different. So that's a little weird.